Gary Adonato with Cyrus Jones, an electrifying 97-yard punt return that ended up winning the game. Gary?
Cyrus, big second half for Gilman. You guys are struggling in the first half, down 21-7. Talk about the second half. Talk about that punt return. Did you think about letting it go, or just knew you had to play?
I didn't think about letting it go at all, but I mean, as far as the whole game go, I mean, that's why you play two halves in football. And we got out to a rough start in the beginning. And we came out, really showed our character. Everybody doubted us coming into this game. We just wanted to prove everybody wrong. Last 2 years, they beat us, and we came up on the short end of the stick, but we wanted to turn the tables on today, and we did that.
Now, today, in that second half, you guys really went to the passing game, and you had the big touchdown catch right before the punt return. Talk about the strategy and what type of plays you guys were running in that drive.
We knew they were going to come out and stack the box on us in the beginning. You could see they stopped us doing our sweeps, our stuff up the middle, and things like that, and they really did a good job controlling it up front. But second half, we wanted to come out, really push the tempo, spread them out, and just get our athletes in space, and we did a great job.
What happened in that halftime locker room? What did Coach have to say?
We actually didn't say that much. I mean, Coach said a few words not to get down on ourselves. He told us he wasn't going to turn our back on us, and we surely wasn't going to turn our back on him. We just had to check ourselves, come out, and stay diligent, and just keep fighting for each other.
Now, obviously, this is a big game on your schedule, a big win behind you now. Come here, what do you have to do to keep focused and go down the stretch here and not slip up?
Like I said, after every big win, you always want to enjoy it for the moment, but you want to get back to work next time you come out to practice. And this is just the beginning. Season's still going on. We got three more league games until the playoffs, and we want to go out on a strong note.
Tell me a little bit about Calvert Hall. They played pretty tough today.
They're a great team. As you can see, the last 2 years, they got the best of us. I mean, around here, I mean, it's basically us two always fighting each other. And over the past 3 years, this rivalry has become bigger than you would expect. I mean, but they're a great team, great coaches, and they got great athletes. They play well together.
CJ, thanks for coming on Varsity Sports Network.
Thanks, CJ.